Stop touching me.
I'm not touching you.
Stop touching me.
I'm not touching you.
Oh, would you both just stop arguing?
What's going on here?
Oh, they're just arguing again.
Well, did you put the car seat in?
Sure did. Threw it right in the back.
Ah, Dennis, did you put it in right?
I don't know.
Oh, for bear's sake, Dennis, do I have to put it in myself? Look at me, Dennis. Look at me. Look at me when I'm talking to you, Dennis. Dennis?
Ah, come on.
Yeah, I don't know if it's in right. I feel like I'm really loose back here.
Oh, come on. We're going to be late for the teddy bear clinic.
We're not going to miss any pretzels this year, I promise. Now, I got to make sure this is right.
Oh, pretzel, pretzel.
Daddy, you think they're going to teach us how to do, like, bandages and x-rays again?
Sure. They'll probably even let you tour the ambulance.
Oh, okay. Well, I think I got it in right. I don't know, but we should go there. They can double check it for us and then, okay, let's just go. Buckle up, here we go, Eddie and Spretzel!
So Debbie,
yeah,
I want to take my teddy bear to this year's teddy bear clinic because he needs help. He's sick, he looks ill, and I want to make sure he's okay. Can I bring him to this teddy bear clinic?
Toss him right over here, buddy.
He's all yours, enjoy.
I am happy to take a look at your teddy bear at the teddy bear clinic. Betsy, look at what we have. We have a new patient. Queen Anne's County Department of Emergency Services is hosting its second annual teddy bear clinic. It will be held on Sunday, September the 22nd from 11 to 2. We will be doing a car seat inspection there as well, and those hours are from 12 to 3. We will hold this event at the Queenstown Premium Outlets where we held it last year, and the event is rain or shine. It's free. It doesn't cost a thing to bring your family, and we're hoping to have kids come out. And we're gonna work with them on easing their fears of medical professionals. We'll have a variety of medical professionals out there. And they'll meet Betsy the Bear. So we're super excited to have her again with us this year. And we're gonna have a good time. I'm happy to see you have that bear in particular.
Yeah.
That is hashtag Darren's Pack. That is a special bear that we will be selling just to represent one of the fellows in our department. Darren is a little guy that has had cancer, and he's been battling back and forth for the last several years since he was born, really. He is the son of one of our employees, Derek, and his cause, childhood cancer prevention, is so special to us as employees that this teddy bear clinic really is a reflection of him and how tough he has to be to go out there and all the doctor's appointments that he's had to endure. So we're trying to take some of that strength and share it with other children, and so that they can kind of adapt and overcome and take the power of doctor's appointments and care. And that's a lesson that will last them a lifetime, to be their own advocate. So that's where we're at with that. We're gonna have some crafts and some fun things and maybe some music out there to get things going. Joe, I heard you like to dance with the teddy bears.
I do, it's true. I do like to dance with the teddy bears.
Even in the rain.
Even in the rain, that is true.
We'll have our paramedics, EMTs out there. We'll have our emergency preparedness. And again, like I said, we'll have Betsy out there. So we're super excited. Thanks for sitting down with me and chatting. I appreciate it. Thanks, Betsy.
Thanks for taking care of my teddy bear.
You're welcome. Anytime.